Here at school, we do everything we can to prepare students for the real world and grade all students fairly.
Shut the fuck up. Now let's write thoughts about the BuzzFeed article about how paper is sexist because it gave a girl paper cuts. Remember to give your honest thoughts.
I said the girl just needs to take personal responsibility and not blame sexism.
In mine, I said I like women.
Congratulations, you get an A. However, you get an F. Your opinion is incorrect.
But I followed the rubric, now I can never get into a good college, now I'm not prepared for the real world. How can the school lie to me like that?
Shut up, I treat all students equally. I just happened to treat the other more equally than you because he was more correct.